All right, here we go, fellas. 17 draft jumbo, 130 uno. Best of luck. Thanks for filling her up. Is this a good number, Baba? Is it looking promising here? Baba says yes. All the cases I have, from what I can set, from what I can see, have that number on them. That's fine. You have first shot though. It's no pressure. If you don't want a bottle, you don't want one. I can keep two grabs. It's up to you, bud. I just wanted to set that order in there because you had asked. Somebody else doesn't come in saying, "Oh, how come I can't go?" $52.17. I'll return all the ones I have and try and get that skewed next time. There's probably more than one of them, I guess. You know me, Picture. I try to cover all my angles. Get all the CYA mini talk out the way early. First auto up is Kirtley for the Cardinals. The Plutt. Hey, you never know, but it could be a case that just has all autos of this guy. Gordon for the Twins, orange paper. Man, I love me some Bowman. A better way to start the day than ripping a case of Bowman. Little for the Cubs, purple. Kenzie, purple paper Indians. What time is game time, Bob? 6:30 again tonight. Balu Campisano, San Diego. CBTL. Seven Eastern. This is good sign. Quantrill, 70th Loop, San Diego. Benny Krupp, what's up, man? Lothar Sky Blue. Was the box you just ripped any good, Corey? I don't really know any of the names except for the few big names. Gordon Silver. .705 Eastern. Yes. Class of 17, Nate Pearson. Blue Jays. Mikey G. our show, Orange Refractor for the D-backs. Timothy coming in hot here today, huh? How's the buffoon level today, Keith? Help it, Jesus. Boom, boom, boom. Ursaic for the Brew Crew. Sky Blue Walls. Rutherford Purple. But if you bid on it, he would want the card, so you would want to pay the least amount of money for the card. But whatever it is, I'm assuming it's a card. Otto Purple. So you're trying to shill G right now. You're shilling G. Blue Wave, Griffin Counting Angels. Little blue wave action for Little Cuba. What is up, Little Cuba? Man, last time I saw Little Cuba, I pulled him the Ken Griffey Jr. bat knob autograph at a tribute with Tier 1 last year, I think it was. Man, Little Cuba in the house. Cooper. Contreras, Timothy. If G puts a bid on a card, he wants it. Believe that. Believe that. We don't bid on things we don't want. Kill him. Blue paper, Phillies. Looking for a little charity, Lester? Shane Baz, Pirates, Sky Blue. The Sarah Mets. The Tatis Jr., San Diego. Hey, Papa, I'll have you know, since you said that you're not interested in E.T. Bowman, I canceled all our orders on it. So we're not going to rip. We're just going to pass on the product. You said you weren't going to be involved, so I figured there's no point in having it. Matt Tiebic for the Astros autograph. Mr. Kelly. Probably more than there will ever be ripped. Baba, your sarcasm is at an all-time high today, and I love it. The day is young. St. Louis, I don't care what G says about you, you're a good stand-up dude, man. I appreciate you looking out. Enjoy yourself. But he likes it, Big Troy. He likes it. Well, what happened to the other doctor I had last time with the big old sausage fingers? Where'd that guy go? You realize we passed 16 jumbo like a month ago. Downs for the Reds. Show me, boy, 10-10. That's why we group break it, Papa. You know that. Holy Schmidt, Sky Blue for the Yanks. So how many boxes do you have pre-ordered, Papa? Acuna Blue Paper for the Braves. Oh, you must have typed a zero by mistake. How many? Quinton Holmes, purple refractor. He says, remember Bitcoin? Uh-oh. Gold ink. MJ Melendez for Kansas City. Cameron with the Royals. 41 of 50. Gotta be good. 52nd overall draft pick. good catcher. Negative, Austin. Not a one. Just got Blue Hout for the Red Sox. What the puck? Silver Ranger puck. Insane! What's up, man? That is the best Drew Waters auto I've seen in this product to date. People will probably pay a premium for that auto right there. BS26. Hands down the best one. He squeezed it all into that white zone. Cash him in and buy some Bowman. Of course, Shape Door. 70th Blue Cease. Purple Kyle Tucker, Astros. So basically, you're looking for silver paper and colored paper of your favorite guys. With an occasional refractor tossed in the mix. Hakuna Matata. Boom, 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 boom. Soto, purple paper next. Well, that sounds like a very nice thing to say, Austin. Boppy, you may keep your card if you'd like to keep your card. Keep it. You're not going to get any problems from Mr. Austin. Silver Clifton for the Cubbies. Dylan Busby for the Pirates. A little red wave action this guy yesterday. He's a brick burning in house. Oh man, Danner Refractor, who this? Five stars all around. Highly recommended. Sky Blue Hunt, San Diego. Will Craig Silver Pirates. I wonder how many members of the Plot Fam are so hot today that they can't even log on to Breakers TV or YouTube. Like they physically can't do it because they're so high. Okie dokie for the Reds. Green Refractor. Era for the Brewers. Nice one there. Ben H. Sweet. Or that next level, the next level of people that are so high, but they're actually able to log in to Breakers or YouTube, they just physically can't type. So they just sit there logged in all day, not saying anything. I really don't know. I don't mess with that stuff, man. I'm straight shooter. Clean as a whistle. So maybe you can explain it to me. Oh jeez, the king is here. What's up there, queen? Papa, dope is for dopes, alright, pal? Man, I got this shit you just gotta try. Tommy Doyle Refractor, Colorado Rockies, Obi. Porzingis could miss the entire 18-19 season. My 10, the Finding Moments Refractor for the Breakers. Green paper, Nick Solak for the Yanks. Hilarious. Doing it and doing it and doing it good. Indo Blue. Chud. Robbie Mayhem from Miami. Against Breaker's policy. Come on, man. Keep that shit to the IMs with Bapa. Little Scott Blue for the Cubs. White Sox, silver. I will never. Kaboom! Kaboom green for the Mets. BTL, what a hit. Green Mackenzie Gore, that is filthy. 88 of 99. Gorgeous. Shabam. I said Jared. That is awesome right there. He goes, have them in my cart. Listen, I'll be honest with you. This case, I broke the last jumbo case I had yesterday. This case just came in the mail. Came in today. I didn't even have this case here. I couldn't have picked this case and broke it yesterday if I wanted to. I don't want to hear it. Kenzie Gore, father's actor. Yeah, sorry about that, Jed Thor. So far today, King has talked about licking private parts and killing people. I think you're in violation of Breaker's policy, King. You might need to be removed from the site permanently. They want to start a GoFundMe to ban the King from Breakers. All right, Pink Jack. Purple autograph behind the Sky Blue Murphy is Netzer. Nicest auto in the product. JRG with the Red Sox. I'll tell you what, JRG, you're Red Sox, though. Your Red Sox are en fuego. Ash Astros, yeah, there was an Astros autograph. Somebody. Corbin Martin, is that the guy? Murado or Texas? Evan White, blue. Blake Hunt, San Diego. Is that what, that's what pulling a JRG is? Blue paper Desmond Lindsay Mets. Oh, we'll do, big baby. Thanks, buddy. It's nice of you. Cade McClure, White Sox auto. Kuna silver paper. No diggity. Second one of this guy for the case, for the Angels, 11 of 75, Griffin Canning. It's a nice looking card. A little Cuban, no idea if he's good or not. Of Desmond Lindsay for the Mets. You guys see what that PSA 9 mantle sold for? $2.88 million. Oh my God. $2.88 million. I think the guy was hoping he was going to get 3.5. What the hell's a PSA 10? I think they said it was two PSA 10s. Two pop 10, pop 2 on PSA 10. Mickey Mantle rookie. Yeah, I saw the ESPN interview. He wants to buy his family a dream, their dream house. I wonder what he paid for that card. He said he only had it for a few years, right? Yeah, you know what, Bobby? You're right. Screw that guy. And his 52 mantle. Crazy things, man. A lot of money. What's up, Mackie? Happy Friday, bud. Yeah. I'm pretty sure he bought it 3 or 4 years ago. But in that time, those mantles have jumped big time. He said he traded the majority of what he had in his collection to get that mantle. Tyler Freeman for the Indians. What he got. Must have had a beast of a collection. Said Green, Brewers. Right, Diggs? Who says that? Clark Schmidt, blue auto for the Yanks. Isaac. Some miserable rich dude said that.
Oh, money can't buy happiness.
Done for the Mets. Nice McKay for the Rays. Brent. Here's Brent. Congrats on that one. Okie dokie. Love is in the air. Crow Nets. Whoa! Thanks for sharing, King. Diplon Silver for the Brewers. Those purple pets. Ooh, we got orange ink. Come on, be a monster. Come on, be a monster. Carlton Fisk draft history. Wow. Ben Higgins, that is huge. Kiera Orange. Wow. Bam. That is a monster card right there. Oh, my goodness. 23 of 25. That is filthy. Oh, damn! That is hot. Nice hit, Benny. I don't know who you are, Ben, but that is sickness. Damn. Pure filth right there. My, oh, my. What a box. Him and McKay? That card and the McKay in the same box. Sick. It's really not that bad, King. It's pretty good, actually. Yeah, it's a pinch though, right? Yeah, Keith, I'll rip right after this last box here. Yeah. You got it, bro. Yeah, but it still could get a 9.5. Even if they gave it a 9 on the centering.
It's not terrible.
It's really not terrible. It's easy to judge on this because you can look at the distance between the top border and the top design, and then the left border and the left design, and it's just a pinch thicker on the left than it is from the top. It's not really that terrible. I've seen way worse than that, for sure. I wouldn't have any reservations about sending that thing to get graded. Not even think twice. What's up, Ninja? Hell yeah, CGTL. Fiedo refractor, this one for the Tigers. CABB. Dollar dollar bill, y'all. For modern carts, BGS all day, big crazy. Anything, it really depends on the certain card, but for older stuff, like say stuff before 2010 or even 2005. It depends on certain stuff from the early 2000s to go either way. I would say definitely 90s and earlier PSA. Probably. Pearson Gold for the Blue Jays. 49 of 50. Pick it. But there's some guys that do all PSA, even modern stuff. I think it's personal preference. No Ramos, Ninja, no. Gold Pocket White Sox. Was there a Miller earlier? I feel like there was a Brian Miller. Vintage PSA, all day, crazy. All day. Peterson for the Mets. This is how we do it. Fairchild for the Reds, Sky Blue. You're 100% right, Ninja. Caden Lemons, Root Blue. Stefan Yang Silver. Schmidt. Purple. Brewers, Lemons, Mets, Peterson, Tigers, Refractor, Fiedo, Kiura, Orange, Brewers, beautiful. The K for the Rays, Blue Schmidt, Yanks, Canning, Angels, White Sox, McClure, Padres, Hunt, Red Sox, Purple Netzer, Green, Mackenzie Gore for the Padres. Big boy cards there. Mahan, Marlins, Doyle, Refractor, Rockies, Hira again for the Brewers, Danner, Blue Jays, Refractor, Busty, Pirates, Braves, Waters, Gold, Melendez, Royals, Downs for the Reds, Matty, Yevick, Astros, Cooper, Dodgers, Blue Wave, Canning, Angels, Class of 17, Pearson, Blue Jays, Blue Camp, Sandro, Padres, and Hurtley.
Thanks, fellas.